I'm starting off by seasoning my tilapia with some salt, pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, but you can season it however you like. Once I'm done seasoning, I'm gonna let it bake in the oven at 350 for about 8 to 10 minutes. When the tilapia comes out of the oven and it's cooled, I'm just gonna flake it with a fork, just ripping it apart. Do this on like a chopping board or something, otherwise you might have little pieces of aluminum foil in your food. Don't be like me. I'm gonna mix some breadcrumbs, mayonnaise, eggs, Old Bay or seafood seasoning that you like, parsley, and mustard in a bowl, and then I'm gonna add the fish that I just shredded and mix that all together, and I'm gonna use that mixture to make my tilapia cakes. Don't worry if your mixture is a little watery, that's exactly how it's supposed to look. Next, I'm shaping that fish mixture into patties that are about 3 inches across, and I'm putting them on a cookie sheet with some parchment paper. Once I shape the patties, I'm gonna put them in the refrigerator for about 15 to 20 minutes. Don't skip this step or your patties will fall apart in the pan. Once the patties are out of the fridge, I'm gonna cook them on medium heat in about 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. I'm cooking them on one side for 5 to 7 minutes, and then cooking them on the other side for 3 to 5 minutes. After they come out of the pan, I drain them and let them cool on a paper towel. These are so easy to make, and they come out nice and crispy on the outside and moist and juicy on the inside. They taste so good with some rice or some hot cheesy macaroni. Like, literally, go make these for dinner tonight. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe.